Hello everyone. This evening we are at Lancashire Stadium for this T20 match between England and Australia. I'm Mike Coward and joining me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Light cloud in the skies right now. The forecast is saying heavier clouds will arrive later on with a chance of some light rain. Hoping for some decent play though here, Mike.
Thanks, James. Let's hope this match is as close as it looks on paper.
While the bowler's ready to start...
Great shot.
And it's a big hit over the boundary in six. Wide.
What a catch and what a great delivery.
Got a start but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to need to be careful now. The next one would be a no ball. Takes the fielders totally out of contention. Six. That's off the middle of the bat. Another six. The batsman seeing them like beach balls.
Six, six, six. This is beastly hitting.
This is superb batting, just hitting anything and everything for six. England finished the over as they began on 1 for 31.
Plays and misses. Six, huge shot.
It's another six, on fire.
The ball's blasting off again.
It's in the air. The fielders can only watch in despair as yet another one goes flying over their heads for six. Car park is going to be littered with balls. 30 runs added in that over. England, 1 for 61. This is so high, it'll bring rain. It's the sixth six in a row. This is amazing cricket.
What did the bowler do to deserve this? Another big six.
The batsman couldn't get out of the way of that. That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format. No bat on that. The umpire signals leg by. This is high.
Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
Couldn't have hit that any better. Another big hit, six. Three sixes in a row. Well, that over was a joy to watch. The runs flowing freely. England, 1 for 92. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl.
Oh, that's another six, and yet more punishment for the bowler.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
They're confident. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Hat-trick ball coming up. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
One run there. Perfect technique and placement. Bowler sends it in. The batsman sends it straight back again.
End of the over. 13 runs coming from it. England. 3 for 105.
Deja vu. Two sixes in a row. Oh, great shot. That's a huge shot, and that's three sixes in a row.
And there's air on this. Piling on the runs here, hitting sixes with absolute ease. Edges it.
They take a single.
Six. Big shot.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
England in the over as they began on 3 for 136.
Goes again. Maximum. Three sixes in a row. smashed that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Well, that's a gorgeous shot. Absolutely superb.
That's run away to the boundary. High in the air.
Goes again. Superb batting. Another six. Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot. Good effort, four runs. End of the over, 30 offered. England, 3 for 166.
Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Really useful innings there. That made a big impact here.
And two runs at it.
That's racing to the fence.
That's out of here. The batsman seeing them like beach balls. That's a huge shot.
This is a big, big wicket. Really didn't get going and gets out cheaply. Plenty of runs added in this partnership. It really was one that needed to be broken to have any chance of slowing down the momentum.
Swing and a miss there. England will be extremely happy with how that over went.
Shouts all around.
That's a huge shot. That's gone flying. Another six. That's the second in a row.
One more to the score.
And onto the front foot and square cut.
What a nice catch. Not up to their usual standard there. A very early departure. Beats the fielder, and that's four.
Expensive over there, really giving away far too many. England, 6 for 199. And this is in the air. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
England looked headed for the win here from the moment they walked onto the ground. A superb